I'm Benny Knock Vasquez, and I want to talk about vision. You know, that could be purpose, calling, destiny, whatever it means to you, something you're chasing after that you believe God created you and designed you to do. For me, I was asking this question, Lord, give me more drive, Lord, give me more ambition. I want to be successful. And I feel like I was asking the wrong question to the Lord. I feel like really God was wanting me to ask him, will you let me lead? Will God take the wheel? We say that Jesus take the wheel, and actually I feel like the Lord wants to take us on that drive. He wants to help bring us to where we want to reach in life, and he only requires some simple things of us. Number one, willingness. Are we willing? He's not looking for someone who's perfect, who's got it all together, who knows the whole Bible. He just wants someone who's got a vision and something on their heart and is willing to do it. That's it. You just got to say yes. Second thing, obedience. If you have this choice of your willingness to say, yes, I'll do it, God's going to challenge you on that and give you an opportunity to be obedient day by day, week by week, month by month. And I want to say to you, just to encourage you, if you're just willing and obedient, God will do the rest. He'll provide for you the finances. He'll give you the people to be connected with to make it happen. He'll give you everything you need if you're just dependent on him and you follow his will. I have a verse for y'all real quick. Philippians 1:6, he who has begun a good work in you will carry it out to completion until the day of Christ. That is my word for y'all today. Let him complete you. Let him complete your vision and chase after it. Let God do the rest. Peace. God bless.